Good morning, students. Today we will discuss one problem related to Euler-Cauchy equations. The problem is solve initial value problem x square y double dash minus 4xy dash plus 6y is equal to 0. Initial conditions are y of 1 equal to 0.4, y dash 1 is equal to 0. This is the when we compare with the standard equation of Euler-Cauchy equations. A naught x square y double dash plus a1 x y dash plus a2y is equal to 0. This is the general form of a Euler-Cauchy equation. Euler-Cauchy equations. When we compare this equation with our problem, we get a naught is equal to 1 and a1 is equal to minus 4, a2 is equal to 6. First, we compare the standard form or general form of a Euler-Cauchy equation with our problem. When we compare with the x square y double dash minus 4xy dash plus 6y is equal to 0, with our standard form, we get a0 is equal to 1, a1 is equal to minus 4, a2 is equal to 6. After that, write the auxiliary equation. Auxiliary equation. We know that auxiliary equation is a0 m square plus a1 minus a0 into m plus a2 is equal to 0. This is the auxiliary equation. In Euler-Cauchy equations, then we write the auxiliary equation a0 m square plus a1 minus a0 into m plus a2 is equal to 0. Substitute the value of a0, a1, a2 here. Then we get a0 is equal to 1. Therefore, m square plus a1 is equal to minus 4, a0 is equal to 1. Minus 4 minus 1 minus 5m plus a2 is equal to 6. Then we get a quadratic equation. M square minus 5m plus 6 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. Solving this equation, we get the value of m is equal to 3 and 2. The value of m is equal to 3 and 2. Here the roots are real and distinct. Then we can take the case 1. Euler-Cauchy equation, we can take the case 1, the solution will be y is equal to c1 x cube plus c2 x square. This is our solution. C1 x cube plus c2 x square is the solution of the equation x square y double dash minus 4xy dash plus 6y is equal to 0. Next step, we have to find out the value of c1 and c2. To find C1 and C2, we apply the initial conditions. The initial conditions are y of 1 equal to 0.4, y dash 1 is equal to 0. y of 1 is equal to 0.4. That is equal to 0.4 is equal to, here we substitute x is equal to 1. Therefore, 0.4 is equal to C1 plus C2. This is the first equation. Then second equation, compute y dash. Y dash is equal to c1 3x square plus c2 2x. Therefore, y dash 1 is equal to 0. That implies 0 is equal to y dash 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 1 substitute m 3c1 plus 2c2. This is equation 2. We get two equations, 0.4 equal to C1 plus C2 and 0 is equal to 3C1 plus 2C2. These are the two equations. Solving these two equations, we get the value of C1 and C2. We multiply the first equation into 3. Then we get 3 into 0.4, that is 1.2 is equal to 3C1 plus 3C2. This is equation 3. Then solving equation 2 and 3. When we solving equation 2 and 3, therefore 3 minus 2, equation 3 minus equation 2, therefore 1.2 is equal to C2. 3C1 minus 3C1 is 0, 3C2 minus 2C2 is equal to C2. Therefore, the value of C2 is equal to 1.2. Then, to find the value of C1 is equal to C1 plus C2 is equal to 0.4. Therefore, C1 is equal to 0.4 minus 1.2. 0.4 minus 1.2, then we get minus 0.8. Therefore, the final solution y is equal to, we substitute the value of c1 and c2 here. The value of c1 is equal to minus 0.8 x cube plus c2 is equal to 1.2 x square. This is the final solution of the Euler Cauchy equation. Therefore, the final answer will be minus 0.8 x cube plus 1.2 x square. This is the procedure to find the solution of Euler-Cauchy equations. In this case, we should remember the auxiliary equation. The auxiliary equation is a0 m square plus a1 minus a0 dm plus a2 is equal to 0. This is the auxiliary equation. In auxiliary equation, we substitute the values of a0, a1, a2, etc. Okay? Then substituting and clear, then we get the answer. When we substitute the value of a0, a1, a2, we get m square minus 5m plus 6 is equal to 0. Therefore, m square minus 5m plus 6 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. Solving this equation, we get two roots, 3 and 2. Since 3 and 2 are real and distinct, we can write the solution as y equal to c1 x cube plus c2 x square. Therefore, to find the value of constant c1 and c2, we apply the initial conditions. The value of c1 is equal to minus 0.8. The value of c2 is equal to 1.2. Therefore, the final answer will be y is equal to minus 0.8 x cube plus 1.2 x square. Okay.